The following contest is a fatal five-way Extreme Rules match and is for the Action Underground Women's Television Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Bad Girls from Virginia, Buddy Lillian.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
A lot of pressure on this woman. Tonight is where she needs to prove that she's championship material.
From Toledo, Ohio, Gene Sky.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
She's been undergoing a lot of training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity lightly.
And from Raleigh, North Carolina, Jesse.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
She has guaranteed victory tonight. A very confident challenger, no doubt about it.
And from New York, Goddess, the
here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
She says she's the top woman in the division. Tonight is her chance to prove it.
And from Virginia, she is the Action Underground Women's Television Champion, Dame Sonya.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
A determined champion ready to defend her title.
You can feel the tension here tonight. Definitely a big fight feel.
Yeah.
This is the type of match where anything can happen right away. Corey, what can we expect?
Well, you're going to see a lot of chaos. Who can control the chaos the best? There are no limits in everything.
Did you do it here? Running interference. There she goes.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Face first. Boom. Ooh, look at her answering back.
Into the match, where is this energy coming from?
You know what I love about an Extreme Rules match? It's a chance to think outside the box and inflict some truly inventive pain on your opponent.
It's also a chance to be on the receiving end of that inventive pain. But you're right, Corey, getting creative could be the best way to get ahead in this match.
Someone beating the one count at this point?
Boom! Right to the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Double suplex!
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Big time spinebuster.
Could lead to a big time win. Incredible power to kick out at just one.
Lined him up, boom, knock him down. Ouch.
Snapper takeover, followed by.
Waist lock, no. Oh, my goodness.
Shoulder block over and over the corner. Plugged in the back.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
Incredible power slam.
Cover!
And referee cuts off the count in one. Well, this isn't just any butterfly suplex. Means she has the whole outside to play with.
Double axe handle smash.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Getting back into the ring.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Backdrop suplex. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Down with force.
Catches the kick. Wow. Line.
From behind. Back suplex.
She's got it for it. Kick out after one from the challenger.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Take down there.
German suplex.
delivered into the barricade.
Dangerous intentions in her mind right now.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Uh-oh. I don't know what she has planned with that kendo stick. What a speed with the ladder.
Oh, man.
Oh, this is my favorite. The old...
Wow. Butterfly suplex.
The best kind.
And there's the cover!
Elbow smash. Wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission. Remarkable power being shown here. She breaks the hold. Impressive reversal there.
Looks like she is already trying to add insult to injury.
Of nasty.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Awesome driver. Gonna see a new champ.
Two.
He was almost his right side on their championship dreams.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Awesome driver.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Back to the locker room. They have been eliminated.
Kick to the gut creates separation.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
And she slides her back to the mat. Here we go.
Oh, God!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Canadian backbreaker submission. Oh, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
Now the backbreaker. This is excruciating.
Oh, what an escape.
Well, this isn't just any butterfly suplex.
Oh, butterfly suplex.
We can have a new champion.
Cover.
A kick out. The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken? There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Hard landing.
Backbreaker.
The challenger not looking good right now.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Attacking the arm.
Boom!
Come on, we're not playing hockey out here.
Action Underground Women's Television Champion Goddess, the Queen.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately